Show me things, but know that every time you start to try to do something good for the Lord, the devil will always show his face.
Yes, God is real. thing, listen. We were raised in a shack, y'all. Sometimes cold within that we put on our back. Listen here. Mama and daddy, they done the best they could. They always told me, son, always be good. But out of all the things, hey, I know that the Lord's been good to me. Oh, they've been good. Ain't God been good? How many of you know tonight that God's been good? Let me ask you, did it rain? Did it rain? Did it rain? A mighty long way up.
Yeah. For the past 2 days here in the midst of the greatest singers in the world. Oh, I love to see people lift up the name Jesus. Didn't he say, if I made it lift it up, I'll one more thing, I want to say, I'm going to sing a little bit of my song. You don't have to walk around carrying a heavy load. We forget sometimes. Give it to Jesus. Give it to Jesus. Ah, you can't handle it. Turn it over. Turn it over. Let me just say a little bit of this heavy load.
Heavy load. I got freedom.
somebody don't know what I mean. When I talk about a heavy load, I'm talking about a heavy load of sin. Somebody wanna know what I got written, my heavy load. Down in the country, Alabama, 14 years old. Something got a hold of me. Something got a hold of me. I told my neighbor in a revival meeting one night, you know what? On a Thursday.
On a Thursday.
I believe that whatever I do, if I
oh. my portion. A constant friend is he. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches. Discouraged, and why should the shadows come? Why should my heart feel lonely, longing for heaven and home, when Jesus is my portion, a constant friend is he. His... How many of us know that there are